A new Trojan malware application called Shopper infected 14.2% of Indian smartphone users by sending their information to hackers. It showed ads to users when their phones were unlocked and the information was shared with hackers, who then sent commands which ultimately boosted app ratings and posted fake reviews. The Shopper app automatically turned off Google Play Protect as well. Subscribe to the channel for more news.